We started. So, tomorrow's the big day. I'm not getting married. Oh God, no, no. I could if I wanted to, if I had a boyfriend. Which I do have a boyfriend.
So, what's happening tomorrow, Eva?
Tomorrow? Oh, yes. It's my first day teaching at Batley College.
Nervous?
Nervous? Oh, no. I'm actually overqualified for the job, if I'm honest.
And the fact that the principal is your uncle must have helped.
Is he?
Yes.
It's getting a bit late, actually. It's 6:15, so I'm going to go to sleep.
Right.
Nighty-nighty. Pajama. He's not filming now. I'm Eva Harwood, the new performing arts lecturer.
Oh, hello. I didn't expect you to look so, I'm Charlie, I'm the art teacher.
I'm the new performing arts lecturer, and a good point on that I'll have you know. I've never been good at art, though.
Nonsense, everyone's good at art. You just need the right direction. I'm sure you have many hidden tips. Talent, I'm not quite sure why I said that.
Do you know which desk is mine?
Indeed I do. It's this one right here.
That says Dave Thomas.
Yeah. Dave's dead. Don't worry about Dave. Unfortunately he passed away. Just park your little bottom there.
Thank you, I will.
The first day on the job can be sometimes nerve-wracking.
Oh no, not at all. I have a clear vision of what I want to do at this college. I'm going to pass on my knowledge of the professional industry to my students.
Oh, might I have seen you on TV?
No, not television, no.
Oh, West End?
Not strictly speaking West End, no.
Oh, radio, perhaps?
No, I've always found that really dull.
So what professional work have you done then?
Is this computer broke? I can't seem to get to turn on.
Fuck off, Dave! How are you settling in then, Eva?
Just as I thought I would. I've met the students now. There's some interesting characters.
How do you mean?
I like to be fair to my students, and I believe I am. However, this is performing arts, darling, and most of them need to learn to be a lot more attractive than they currently are.
Isn't that discrimination?
Not at all. I think you'll find that discrimination would be if I were to say they couldn't get the part because she's a black, or he's a gay, or the fat one in the wheelchair in the corner couldn't get the role. That would be discrimination.
Indeed it would. And have you met the other staff?
Yes, I met Lisa. She's the other performing arts tutor. She's nice. A lot to learn, perhaps, but she's nice. Oh, and I met Steph, head of music. Yeah, that didn't go too well. Charlie told me that she was getting made redundant this week. She didn't seem to know.
So you told her?
Yeah.
I think the redundancies were being kept secret from the staff.
Well, it's not nice to keep secrets, is it? I've done everybody a favour here, haven't I?
So you've met Charlie then?
Oh yes, he's lovely, isn't he? He offered to give me a lift home every day.
I think he lives in Sleaford. That's about 25 miles out of his way.
Oh, how kind.
Possibly. Or there might be another reason he wants to give you a lift. Do you think?
Oh, I can't believe I didn't see this coming. He wants to share petrol money, doesn't he?
Hey, diddle, diddle! The cat! Meow. And the fiddle. The cow jumped over the moon. Moo. The little dog laughed. Ha ha ha! been so much fun! And the dish ran away with the spoon. Nailed it.
Next.
Like a train survivor, feeling like a little kid.
Hold on! I don't think that's correct.
Oh, I'm sure I memorised the lyrics perfectly.
You? Yes. Standing. The lyrics were correct. Your voice wasn't. It sort of grated on me. When you sang, my whole nervous system broke down.
I kissed a boy once. Well, at least I tried. I don't
Stop.
What?
It's not how I'd have done it.
How would you do it?
Better than that. Who taught you how to act?
You!
Sit down! And the music. Everybody's really pleased with the parts they've been given. Of course, everybody's involved because, as I said earlier, I don't discriminate. I really think I'm making a good impression at the college and I'm making a difference to the lives of those who otherwise would have been losers. Living in council houses, shopping at Aldi, maybe even turning out to be a gay.
I shop at Aldi? This may surprise you, but I get.
Yes. But you have a nice house.
Right, and that's it. Right, let's do it, people. Everybody stand by.
Eva, you haven't given us a script or lyrics for anything.
You don't need lyrics, silly. And you don't have any lines.
I did have lines, but you cut them.
And my song.
Right. Listen. Everybody sit down. Sit down on the floor. On the floor. Right. I'm about to give you all some invaluable advice. Be more attractive. You all need to learn how to be far more attractive, especially you, Kaylee.
I think your boyfriend was right to dump you, Kaylee. And whilst we're on the subject of honesty, hope you stink. My God, on a sunny day, you should be roped off.
And Alicia,
My mother has more charisma and talent than you, and she's been dead for 2 years. Cat! Slimming World isn't working for you, is it, darling? Shut up! Lucy, why is it every time you open your mouth, I want to kill myself? And Izzy, you can't even stand up without crying. And Adam. Adam. Ooh, I like boys and rainbows and unicorns and gays. Gays. Places, everyone.
So, when is the show? And more importantly, are you going to be prepared?
Oh, it's next week, and we are making excellent progress. I'm prepared, so that's all that matters really, isn't it? It's going to be a fantastic show.
So how do you think your time has been here at Batley College?
Awesome! The students love me and the staff never want me to leave. Their words, not mine.
Didn't you just get fired, Ava?
No. I quit. How am I supposed to teach these ungrateful students if they can't take a joke here and there?
You were fired, weren't you, Ava?
I quit.